no dancer and dancer and prancer and vixen. Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of them all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you wouldn't even say it blows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the other reindeers welcomed as they shouted in glee. Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, had a very shiny nose.
Is coming to town.